Hey all Evil Eyes out there, my name is Evil Eye, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. So, if you guys aren't understanding why I'm doing this, is because of the fact that, well, I'm gonna say it right now, Chapter 2's microphone did not work, so a lot of things were messed up. This is the fourth time I've had to fix it, and, so all of the video is gonna be seen with me right now as I am.
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got a name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl, talk now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you, not helping.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Hopefully enough, I could just voice over from what I see happening on camera, or at least from the video at standards, but this is why I have my hands free. I'll just be kind of commentating a little bit, like I said. Super sorry about it, but we'll get right into the video in a little bit. I'll probably be editing it so that way it can go for myself. But we're getting right into the main storyline. I kind of actually want to talk with you guys a little bit while me, who is doing Chapter 2, plays the game. So what's going on with me is I am moving, like I said, and so what this means is that I'm going to be going into my own apartment finally, and I'll be kind of living my own life. What it means for the channel, however, is an entirely different story. It just means that I might have a lot more time to be able to do videos because of the fact that I won't feel stressed, I won't feel overworked or overzealous or whatever happens that happens. So it's a good day. It's a really, really good day for me, especially. So it's been a long time coming for a very long time, actually. I will say that. It has been a very long time coming. So, Skennedy's trapped again. Leon Kennedy. I don't know why I say Skennedy. I think it was a joke that I heard somebody else call him. Skennedy. This guy, Louise. Oh, yeah. Me trying to figure out why I couldn't hear trolls and voices. Things like that. But anyways, continuing on with what I was saying, I'm going to be trying to, hopefully, since I'm moving, going to get a little bit more done with my life, a little bit more, trying to get, put more, content out towards the channel. I know we've already made it to 472 people, and that's a crazy amount. I cannot believe we actually made it to this amount. It's wild. It is absolutely wild that this happened. And I'm so grateful for so many people for that. I really am. And it's absolutely wonderful to have that many people, too. you know, like, the kid person in me when I first started in high school would never believe that, I'd actually could get to this point with close to 500 people, you know? And I've been doing this for a while now. I know it's been a very slow pace. I know it's been, like, people have to let it happen as it happens, but it's really nice, you know? It's really good to have those people be very supportive in a way that is generally sweet and caring. Like, I've not had anybody be super negative towards the channel. I haven't had anyone tell me I shouldn't be doing this because I'm a copycat or anybody. Not, like, anything, really. Which is quite a surprise, because for me, I've actually been... It's silly, because I've been writing school paper. I don't even know what to call it, really. An assignment that's an argument statement of our choosing, and I chose, is parasocial relationships positive or negative for YouTube? So it's kind of one of those things that's like, well, it's a two-way street. It's either negative or positive, but there's not one of both ways. But
it's locked.
I think there's more positive that comes out of it, because for me, I've noticed, like, my social cues have gotten a little bit better. So it's a good thing at times. Oh, I can see I got to the mechanic of putting in jewels. But yeah, so I just wanted to let you guys know. I'm gonna actually probably only make this specific voice for myself for the meantime. Sadly, I can't take the picture down of me in the video, but maybe if I make some more commentations throughout it, but I think I'm gonna just leave this commentation into the video, and I'll spread it out so that way it's like, okay, there's no cutting or interruptions of certain things, but anyways, I want to thank you guys again so much, and I just wanted to let you know that hopefully the apartment goes very well, but you guys are probably gonna see this either tomorrow or later tonight. I don't know. It's a half guess kind of thing, but again,
let's do something.
Thank you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video. Myself is not going to be able to say any commentations towards it because the mic's off and I couldn't get back to the same point through the game, so, well, not to say that I couldn't, but just the point that it was so, I didn't save it to this point and I just didn't want to go through everything once again, so yeah. I've been very tired, to be honest. It's been a little bit of a trying time trying to get everything good to go before I move. So,
yes.
But luckily enough, I have friends and family helping me out. So that's a good thing. That's a very, very good thing, at least. So again, thank you guys and enjoy the video.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your welcome. Well, look at you, mate. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Just about anything. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. Thank you. A deal well struck. Will that be all, then? Dazzled, are you? Our croc, give that the care it deserves, mate. A bit more space never hurt anyone. perfect size for you, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
Hell am I? Coming.
Cool. Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Will that be all, then? What you see is what I've got. Stocking up while you can. Pleasant travels.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder. ¡Te voy a...
Estás ahí. ¿Dónde estás? Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder. Ugh!
Salud.
They keep coming. Too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors. Old photos. gift. My blood.